Lì.
For a second that it was just about to shade out. That was backhand as well. Very well judged. Kai Schaefer, 21-10, 21-18 in their opening tie. That was a solid performance from him, but did take a while, this Kai Schaefer. Doing a great comeback. Quarterfinals as well. Always good to keep strong players, depth. It's all about squad rotation. It's great from Brian Yang. To start unleashing some of these power shots. Well, Brian Yang slowly exerting some control with this great backcourt play. Expecting
Lee.
Nearly all of them. Very, very well played.
Lee. 14-9, play.
He also knows his court awareness pretty well. As I said,
play.
Net play. That might be one of the areas that Wang Chaoren can start mining points from. Get Brian Yang to reach down very low at the net.
11. Play.
Extreme fashion with a 5-0. Now it's strict seeing, but also a huge effort from Michelle Lee next in the women's singles. So a chance now for Wang Chaoren to cut into this lead. Important point to win as well. Lead down to 2. For Thailand, it's about winning it clean and hopefully in straight games. That serve and making the most of it. Closing in. Chaoren has regained control. Overstep himself. Counterform forced into the big lift. Yang opts to keep the rally going. Shot to get out of trouble. Long return.
3.
Oh, so far so good for Canada in the second game. Lines of smart badminton, just keeping it mid-court based and also playing the angles.
Play.
That's just a great example there of how, if you are going to go for the net kill, you have to get it absolutely right. It's not as easy as it looks. You've got to launch at the right time. This men's singles second match. This morning session tie on day three. BWF Sudirman Cup Finals 2023 group stage. Both players taking on the pressure of this key match. Hardly any air underneath that last drop shot, just tumbling. Close again. Shot. That's what he needed to do. It's got to be worrying times for Cantafon because we've pressure mounting on Cantafon and Charion now. Definitely win the point, hopefully stretch it to two. Be happier at 16-14, 17-14 if you can get that. Tied it up again. For Cantafon.
Play.
Wangcharowet needs to win this point. Great effort.
Play.
Yang's been in, but to be pushed all the way to extra points in the second, dicing with losing a point for the team. It's got to weigh heavily on his mind.
Play.